full body stretch. This is a great little quick routine that you can throw into your day. It's great to do in the morning or in the evening, and you can even do this in the midst of your workday just to kind of wake the body up and stretch out that back, those legs, because we're all sitting down most of the day and stretching is very important. You don't need any equipment for this stretch. Just make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, so we're first gonna start off, you can do this on the ground or standing up, totally up to you. But we're gonna start off with rolling out the neck. So nice big circles, we'll do three one way and then switch.
Your back toe is popped, we're going to twist and open.
going to let this knee drop out to the side. If it's more comfortable for you, you can drop that back leg. And you're just gonna let this hip fall. So you're really gonna feel that stretch in your hip here. Good, and bring it back to center. You're gonna drop that back knee. Pop yourself up on your knee. You're really gonna feel that stretch in this hip flexor. If you want to increase the stretch, you're gonna reach this same arm up. You're gonna reach up and over. Really sink deep into this lunge. Keeping those hips square.
really try to press this knee outward and then pull with your other hand to bring your knees close.
Very soon. Bye.